Hey you guys, it's me Lola.
And this is Dante.
So I was thinking one of the most effective prayers I ever prayed before was
what?
Can you guess?
Time's
out. Okay. So the most effective prayer I've ever prayed before has always been a prayer to change my heart, to change me inwardly, to help develop my character.
Okay.
The minute I started asking God to help me develop my character was the minute my life like really changed and took off.
Ooh,
seriously.
I like that. Yeah, that's pretty dope.
And the funny thing about it is as I asked for things like patience, kindness, to be more understanding, to be more responsible with my life, it's like tangible blessings came too. Ooh. Like I started getting good stuff in life and I'm like, whoa, good this stuff. Is awesome. You know what I'm saying? To where you don't have to pray and be begging like, Lord, please take care of this for me or let me be able to get this car, and where you just walk in and things happen. You know what I'm saying?
That. Yeah.
So yeah, I was just like, the most effective prayer that I've ever prayed has always been when I've asked God to develop my character and develop me as a person.
You know what that made me think of? This scripture in the Bible, 2 Chronicles chapter 1, verses 7 through 11, is what Solomon requested from God. It says, "That night God appeared to Solomon and said to him, 'Ask for whatever you want to give. Ask for whatever you want me to give you.' Solomon answered God, 'You have shown great kindness to David my father and have made me king in his place. Now, Lord God, let your promise to my father David be confirmed, for you have made me king over a people who are as numerous as the dust of the earth. Give me wisdom and knowledge that I may lead this people, for who is able to govern this great people of yours?' God said to Solomon, 'This is your heart's desire, and you have not asked for wealth, riches, or honor, nor for the deaths of your enemies. And since you have not asked for a long life, but for wisdom and knowledge to govern my people over whom I have made you king, therefore, wisdom and knowledge will be given you, and I will also give you wealth, riches, and honor, such as no king who has ever before you had, and none after you will have.'"
Bingo. So it looks like Solomon figured out that was the most effective prayer
what
he could ever pray to.
Exactly.
So you guys take that with you. Start praying some bold prayers like that for God to develop you inwardly. Pray for things like wisdom, patience,
knowledge.
Self-control, knowledge, discipline, those types of things, and watch God give you those things and help you manage your life better, and then start giving you other things like riches, influence, honor, and all of that good stuff too. That was good, babe.
Oh, thank you.
All right, we're out of here. Love you guys.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.